girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
I'm tempted to say she sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
You're right. You hear that? What was that?
It's gotta be something small, nocturnal. Nothing to worry about.
I really hope you're right. You see that?
Big-ass animal.
I hope so. If not, what the fuck?
Might get a better view from up there.
How are you coping?
I don't know. What do you think happened to us back there?
I feel like we're in danger. There's something very off about this place.
Yeah, I hear you. What is out there?
You need to stay calm and positive. Panicking won't help anyone, and I, for one, have no intention of spending any longer out here than is absolutely necessary.
I'm right with you. Appreciate you checking in with me. this have something to do with what we saw?
That would explain it.